air-cooled and manually operated. Fires five rounds from an internal magazine. It was in service from 1903 and was last used by the Marines on Guadalcanal in 1942. Ladies and gentlemen, the 1903 Springfield Rifle.
There's the team.
Stand by for the M1 Garand. The M1 Garand. And the Marines are now getting ready for their next weapon. Next demonstration is the M1 Carbine. The M1 weighs in at 5 pounds and fires from a 15-round magazine. It was initially intended to be carried by staff NCOs, officers, and crew in special weapons Marines who needed more firepower than the 1911 Colt automatic, but didn't need the M1 Garand. It was in service from 1941 and is still in service with the until the opening of the Vietnam War. Ladies and gentlemen, the M1 Carbine. All right, our next weapon to be demonstrated is the 12-gauge pump shotgun, carried the nickname of Trench Broom. From World War I, it remained in service until 1991. Utilizing slam fire, it could fire within a 45 00 buckshot in rounds in about 2.5 seconds.
If it works. Those really don't like blanks. All stick magazines.
Did they use the drone?
No.
Oh, okay.
Stick magazines, that was all they had.
I'm ready for a Japanese barbecue. What about you?
The next weapon to be fired today is the M1A1 Thompson submachine gun, developed by an Army officer at the end of World War I. The Marines were the first service to use it in 1928. Weighing in at 11.5 pounds, it's blowback operated and fires a powerful but relatively short-range 45 caliber bullet at almost 600 rounds a minute from either a 20 or 30 round magazine. Remained in service until the Vietnam War.
Go.
go.
Now the neighbors are like...
They probably warned them that...
These days have heard and now I've got a chance to see it live. Thank you, Dave. Dave Olmstead. Our next weapon to be demonstrated is the Browning Automatic Rifle, first fielded in 1918, remained in service until 1961. Unlike the Army, who put two per platoon, the Marine Corps formed each fire team around a man for a total of 9 in each platoon. Weighing in at 19 pounds, it's gas operated, fires the same 30 caliber round fielded by the O3 and the M1 Garand, and also fires from a 20 round box magazine with an adjustable rate of fire between 400 and 750 rounds per minute. The Browning Automatic Rifle, or BAR.
Ready? Fire!
Come on, buddy. I guess they don't like blanks.
Two flamethrower, the most powerful handgun ever devised, remained in service from 1943 until the Vietnam era.
Really?
It weighs in at 35 pounds empty, 75 pounds full, and fires a deadly stream of fire.